Monday the 24th of February 2019, with the Irish Anthropological Day, I'm at the main Mayor's involved Patrick's Political Day Yard. I'm facing, with one accord, the Mayor that used to belong to the Queen. She's now owned by the Irish Anthropological
Day. It's really obvious in pictures.
Tanya?
Hello? Hello? Is that Apple McFlurry, is it?
I think so, yeah.
Hello, girl. How's my friend? You're gonna face a bit of a rub, are you? You're gonna face a bit of a rub.
Just stand this side and get the rub.
Hello, girl. Hello, girl. How are you? How are you? Where's my card? How's my card? How are you, girl? How are you? How are you? How are you? See the Mersey Falls? Post has moved here.
Yeah, see that.
There's sunnies up there. Hello, girl. Hello, girl. You don't say hello to me. Now, Apple McFlurry. This is Apple McFlurry Post, and she's one of the foster mares of the stud. Hello. And her foal is called Oreo, by the way. Her foal's already named. Hello. Hello, girl. You don't say hello to me now. You're not going to say hello to me now.
Fold there, Tanya.
Hello. Hello. How are you? You are the son of a... The son of
I think it's a son.
The son of my friend Warpad, don't you? You're the son of my friend Warpad, don't you? My friend Warpad, yeah. My friend has gone to France. Isn't that right? Her name is Oreo.
Hello.
Oreo. Hello, Oreo. Hello, Apple
McFlurry. Yeah. Right.
Hello, Apple. How are you, girl? How's Apple McFlurry today? How's Apple McFlurry today? Hello. How are you? How's Oreo? Hello. 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 How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? Hello. How are you? How are you? Just course,
he's
a marking, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
He's got a marking on his bum.
Yeah.
How are you? Where's
Whip
on a
cord?
Is he up here?
Whip on a cord in this paddock. You were talking to her a minute ago. She's gone. Where she is, but she wasn't here. She's up there somewhere.
But she's gone up there, is she?
Don't know where she is
there's
now.
McFlurry. There's Apple McFlurry's mother.
Yeah, yeah.
Up there, look.
Yeah. I'll zoom in.
McFlurry is another foster mare. She's the mother of Apple McFlurry, by the way, folks. She's the second foster mare. We have three foster mares at the stud. And there's the third one over there at the corner.
Okay, hang on.
And her name is Troytown Watty. This black one over here, her name is Troytown. Oh, look, you got that. Nothing very good for gal. Now, over here, the black Friesian horse, her name's Troytown Watty. She's the third foster mare at the stud here. She's the three foster mares. Her foal is called Margot Bobby, and McFlurry's foal is called Sparky, by the way, Sparky. So they're all named, all the foals are all named. They'll be all eventually be fostered, they'll be all eventually fostered into farms, or some of them maybe stay here in the farm here, and they'll be used as riding horses, maybe. I've fostered into different farms. There's the Queen's horse there. I think, is it? No, it's not. That's Apple McFlurry, isn't it? Where's the Queen's horse?
I don't know where she's gone. She was in this paddock, wouldn't she? Always that paddock. It's her there, isn't it? Could be either, I'm not sure which one it is.
It's a bay.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a bay.
Yeah.
It's got jet black mane and tail.